my daughter's gay, but my son is very anti-gay. He's claims to be a Christian, and so it was really interesting a few years ago when they were doing that march, and my daughter and her friends were watching from a house, and she said it was quite frightening, all the hate that was out there. But it has changed. You know, I mean, when she was just a kid, long before she recognised that she was gay, or long before I recognised that she was gay, girls would bash her up. She'd be 12. You know, it was just horrific. But the worst damage that has ever been done to my daughter has been done by her own family. So, you know, I just hope that when these people's families can see the solidarity, that they're not hurting anybody, they're just being, that maybe they'll come to an acceptance, you know? Yeah.